being a nasty lion sack of quivering flesh, you know, being like just one of the ugliest, most evil, most disdained people in America, most untrusted, unworthy, you know, people who fail upward, kind of right place, right time, you know, guy for all these years, apparently doesn't make you happy. And I'm thankful for that.